Welcome. Shalom. Shalom. We are very happy to see you with us today in Balkan village in Samaria.
They always think that there is constant bombing, there is constant war, there is constant everything. But I see here that the Palestinians, they live here, and 90 to maybe 98% of them are quite happy to live here. They see the advantage of living in Israel instead of their Gaza Strip or wherever in the Arab world, where even after the Arab Spring, democracy is far away.